My name is Shantan, and today we are present here at the Data Center Infrastructure Summit in Hyderabad. And for that, today we have Mr. Veera Ravi Kumar, Head IT Infrastructure of StockHolding Operation. Hello, sir. How are you?
I'm great. How about you?
I'm very good, sir. So, sir, I would like to ask you my first question. So, what are the current trends do you see in the data center industry?
So it's like consolidation of the old technologies, which is like outdated one, and then coming up with the new technologies wherein it should be like AI-enabled data center. So that is the major thing which we are looking for, the newest technologies in the data center industry.
Right. So then my next question to you is, so what are the challenges the data centers are facing today in India mainly?
The major challenge is the uptime, which has been committed either 99.99 or 100%, that should be maintained continuously, and the cooling. And again, giving back to the nature, which is like green energy and then carbon resolution sort of things, should be in paper and even in certification, it should be like proven.
Right, sir. So how do you see AI transforming the data center industry?
So it's like maybe it was there earlier also. It is happening now at a drastic phase, wherein the new age chips and then NPUs, GPUs are coming into the new age data center servers, storages, and even the cloud enabled solutions are like up to the mark. I think we think that it is already started.
Right, we rightly said, sir. So I would ask, like, how was your experience today over here?
So it was great experience meeting the peers and then coming to know about the technologies and the things happening in the industry. That is very nice, and maybe hope so that tomorrow also it will be an exciting day for us all of us.
Of course, I rightly agree to that. One last question to you. So what is the biggest takeaway from today's sessions?
So the thing what we saw today is from government to MNCs, everyone are talking about the great AI-enabled data centers, and we are seeing that the results are also like shown in the figures. Maybe in coming days, we'll see more of this sort in newer versions with proven numbers.
Thank you so much.